Today's a very important day. What is today?
Wedding day!
I'm getting married.
No.
It's my wedding.
It's the wedding day.
It's my wedding. Wedding day. Okay. Letter. Letter of the alphabet.
Q.
Thank you very much. Alright. So, we will be playing a game, and we're going to begin with the letter Q. And each of us is going to start a sentence beginning with the letter in consecutive order. So we're gonna start at Q and end in Q. And this is called ABC Sees Me.
Quick, don't think, just tell. First thing out of your mouth, do I look fat in my wedding dress?
Saucy.
No.
Yearning.
Really? Right answer. Super, super. So this is good. This is good. He's gonna like these and that.
Yeah, tits, tits, tits. Tits are always a great thing.
Underwire, baby. Underwire.
Very, very cool.
Very cool. Wait. Wait, where is my bouquet? You have the bouquet. Where is my bouquet? Where is it?
Xylophone! I don't know where I think I put it in the bathroom.
You are the bathroom at the gas station because you had to like go and poop? That's great. That's great. You left it at the gas station? That's two towns over.
Zachary said that that it was okay for me to use the pooper.
There. All of my friends said that you would be the worst choice for my maid of honor.
But I didn't believe them.
I love you.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, now I'm the bad guy. Oh, it's my wedding day. Yeah, I'm Bridezilla. Look at me coming at you.
Darling, don't you understand why I've been making this so difficult for you?
Because, explain why.
Fine.
Because I want you to be my mate.
Good God, your mate? As in like, like sexually? Like a sexy mate?
Holy mate.
I? Your holy mate?
Jesus would want it that way.
Killed him. He's dead. Jesus is dead. It was a long time ago. I know no one told you. It's been a while.
Let me find him, God!
Maybe on another day that's not my wedding. Maybe tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. No, today.
Oh, great, great. Yeah, let's just, we'll move the wedding so that you can find Jesus. That makes a whole lot of sense, because not like my whole family's here. It's all about you.
Precisely. And I even have a map right here.
Quit. You know what? I'm gay.